imperative that you protect your eyes while observing the eclipse. It's very, very important to use a certified filter that is designed to be used to look at the sun. If you watch without any kind of filter, okay, it could be damaging your eye permanently. There's a lot of direct and indirect ways that you can look at the sun safely during the eclipse. And this is an example of a card, and we have the filter right here. Make sure there are no holes in the filter. You want to put it over your eyes before you look up. And so you go like this, and then you'll see the sun. You'll see what looked like a round disc. Okay? And then you can see the moon moving in front of the sun. What's happening is that the filter is taking out all the dangerous ultraviolet radiation from harming your eyes. So now you're looking at the sun safely. You can enjoy the event and then look down and pull away. Find your shadow. When it's directly behind you, okay, you put your sunglasses on like this. Looking down, then you look up, and then you see the sun. You keep them on. It's a good idea to hold on to them because the wind can blow them off. They come in plastic form. They're also available where you can put it over your glasses. Sunglasses will not work, and it's dangerous. This is perhaps one of my favorites. It's that you get two rigid paper plates, and one is blank. The other one has a small pinhole. The hole is facing towards the sun, and the white paper, you'll see the image of the sun. So you can adjust it to a certain size, like this, and there's the sun right there. Another fun method is to use like a pegboard that you can get at a hardware store. Face the board towards the sun. What you see in the background are all these holes, okay? And during the partial, you'll see the image of the sun on the ground. This is a favorite of many astronomers, and this is called white glass. You can put it on the telescope and look directly at the sun safely. And while you're at it, you can look at the sunspots that may be on the surface of the sun, where you can get these kind of cover that you can put over binoculars or cameras, a body scope, and they come in all different sizes. You can just put it right over the end, and you can safely view the eclipse this way. The totality is 2 minutes, but it's a 2 or 3 hour event before and after. So we have the partial. Throughout the entire partial, even if it's down to 1%, you need to have filter. The totality is happening. You take your glasses off, cheer, cry, scream, what have you. That's the best part.